Shooting of Reagan and others. Press Secretary James.